Welcome to Guided Meditations with Shree Dembla. This is a space for you to connect with your own self, to connect with your breath. This is a space for you to connect with the Mother Earth, the universe, and the divine energies. Release all the energy blockages that stops you from living a fulfilling and phenomenal life and receiving divine healing and powers from the source, from the universe, from your angels and guides, and so many magical beings that are here to help you. We are about to start a guided meditation. For this meditation, make sure that it is safe for you to close your eyes, as you will be closing your eyes. Make sure that you're all by yourself in a room and you're not disturbed for the next few minutes. You can put your phone on silent mode or the flight mode and just sit in a comfortable position. You can even listen to this lying down in a comfortable position. Make sure you have some water near you and you are comfortable. And once you're ready, you can begin. Close your eyes. Yes. Close your eyes. And with your eyes comfortably closed, just bring your awareness to your breathing. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathing in and breathing out. Being present with your breath. In itself is a miracle as it opens up the pathways to more miracles to flow in. Breathe in and breathe out. Scientists have started proving that when a human being focuses on the breath and take longer, deeper breaths in and out with a smile on their face, it leads to some reactions in the body. Biological, chemical, that are so positive that the body begins to heal. Breathe in and breathe out. Now, physical changes is something they can observe and quantify and thus come to a conclusion too. Yet, when you bring in your awareness to your breath and you begin focusing on your breath, observing on your breath, just observing your breath, coming in and going out. There are innumerable changes happening at the multidimensional levels that yet could not we quantify it. So breathe in. And breathe out. And just for the next 15 minutes, allow yourself to be present with your breath, to be present with your physical body, all the way from the top of your head, all the way down to the tips of your toes. Be present with my voice. As you focus on your breath, you begin the cleansing process. Years back, someone on the planet Earth, a lot of people on the planet Earth started talking about thinking. Human beings thought thinking is a good thing. They even wrote a book, Think and Grow Rich. So you all started thinking, not knowing what to think, but just thinking. Yet, thinking does not really help that much. So everywhere you have been thinking and thinking and thinking, just let all of that to release that, release today. Breathe in and breathe out. There is a thought and there is an awareness. When you quieten the thought, the awareness can come in. And a lot of people are not really thinking fresh, they are just thoughting, worrying about the past or the future. Let go. Allow yourself to connect with the Mother Earth, receiving all the divine energies of the Earth. Feeling as if you're like a giant tree with the roots spreading deep into the Earth. Receiving the nourishment from the earth. All the way to your entire body and out of your body to the universe, and expand yourself beyond your physical body, beyond the earth, beyond the galaxy, beyond the universe, connecting with the source energy, bringing in the divine, magical energies and beings that are willing and ready to contribute to you today, to come along with you all the way across all those universes and galaxies and planets and stars, all the way to the Mother Earth, all the way to your country, your city, your house, to your room, and to your body. And as the divine white and golden light, along with all these magical energies, enter your body right from the top of your head,
allow this divine light to release all the patterns of disharmony and the programming of just thinking and thinking, and especially thinking everything that is not serving you. Let all of that release. As this light flows all the way from the top of the crown chakra through every cell of the body across the entire head and forehead, releasing everywhere you learned that you need to think and nobody told you what, and also everywhere you learned that you need to worry. Because what was not told to many of us was that whatever you pay attention to grows, expands. It's the law of the universe. So when you're paying attention to what you don't want to happen, you are actually contributing to it to happen. So allow this light today to dissipate and release everything you have thought about in the past that has already created the future that you don't want to have, changing all such futures today. Breathe in and breathe out. Yes, you can change your future. You can alter your reality. Future is like a blank canvas that we paint pictures on based on our thoughts, feelings, and emotions, based on what we are focusing on in this moment. And as you become aware of this fact, you can change your focus to change your reality. Life is actually as simple as that. Everything else is the drama human beings love. So allow yourself to release the addiction to the drama. Breathe in and breathe out. As the divine energies flow all the way across your entire face, and everywhere you had been focusing on what you think is not okay, rather than focusing on what is wonderful about your face, your features, your senses. Just allow yourself to let go of all of that. Allowing the divine beings to give you an energetic facial, uplifting your face, filling you up with divine beauty and grace. If you want to look beautiful, just focus on beauty, as simple as that. Stop thinking and focusing on what you judge as not good or beautiful. And soon you will be vibrating at the frequency of beauty and attracting more beauty to yourself, more ways to enhance your beauty to yourself. Breathe in and breathe out. And as this divine energies flow all the way to the back of your neck and the front of your neck and your throat, your shoulders, your arms, your hands, releasing everything you have learned from others and thought about expressions and responsibilities. All of those overthinking of not speaking, let all of that release. Everywhere you go into your head, thinking, what will they think if I say this? They may not even think, but you are thinking all of that. And little did the human beings know that when you think about another human being, you send the vibration to them that is received by their mind. And that creates a trigger on how they are supposed to behave with you. So in a way, you educate people how to treat you. Wow. Breathe in and breathe out and allow yourself to release all of that today. And as the energies flow all the way to the heart chakra, the front and the back of the chest, healing your heart chakra, filling it up with divine love, first for yourself and then for everyone else. You cannot love others if you don't love yourself. And you cannot even receive love from others if you don't love yourself. Because it is the vibration. If you believe you are lovable, you will attract many, many, many people to love you. So be very observant about what you are thinking about yourself when it comes to love. And surrender all of that to the divine light, to the Mother Earth. Breathe in and breathe out. And as the divine energies flow all the way to the abdominal area, the front and the back, releasing everywhere you had been focusing on what you cannot do instead of what you can do, and all those overthinking patterns and everything that that overthinking has created about how bad you are, how all of that. So everywhere you had been focusing on what you cannot do or be, instead of focusing on what you can, just let go of all of that right now. Allow your body to release it all. And as the divine energies flow all the way to the lower abdominal area, allow your body to release everything you have decided you cannot create. Every time in this life or any other lifetime, you have looked at someone creating something that you adored yet you concluded, oh, they can do it, but not me. Let all of that release right now. And all such thoughts that you had been thinking, and all the vibrations that has led to because of those thoughts, and all the futures that has led to because of those thoughts, let all of that dissipate, dissolve, erase, and release in this divine light, flowing all the way to the genitals, to the hips, the root chakra. All the thoughts you picked up from others, of the fear of survival, everywhere you learned life is a game to make the ends meet, and as long as you're able to take care of this month's expense, it's okay, and we will worry in the next week. Let all of that release. Probably could have been other people's reality, yet not yours anymore. What if you can find the ways to create passive income for yourself? What if you can find the ways to create money for yourself by doing things you love to do? What if you can find so much money that you spend and you still have? What if you can create a fortune for yourself? Breathe in and breathe out. Maybe you haven't focused in that direction so far, and when you will start focusing, you will start receiving. Because remember, whatever you focus on expands. So when you focus on your income expands. When you focus on the ways to create more income, the ways to create more income expand. And also, when you focus on people who make you feel the way you don't want to be felt, that energy expands. So let go of all of that. Just make them insignificant. And focus on how would you like to be felt. Breathe in and breathe out. And as the divine energies flow all the way across your thighs, your knees, your calf muscles, all the way to your feet, and out of your feet to the Mother Earth, releasing all the energies that are not required to the earth, to the light, creating a huge ball of light around your body, healing your subtle bodies and your energy bodies. Your auric field. Expanding your awareness, connecting with the angels and guides and beings contributing to you. And today, in a fun way, let's create a game with our angels, telling them, hey, every time you catch me thinking negative, just find a way to make me present to what I'm doing. Distract me from that. Every time you catch me going in the direction that I do not wish to go with my thoughts, just bring me back to my present. Guide me to what I would like my life to be like. Thank you. And you can repeat with me. I choose to be present with my thoughts, feelings, and emotions. I choose to be present with my thoughts, feelings, and emotions. I choose to be present with my thoughts, feelings, and emotions. I choose to think and focus on what I would like to create in my life. I choose to think and focus on what I would like to create in my life. I choose to think and focus on what I would like to create in my life. I now know whatever I focus on expands. Everything I focus on expands. Everything I focus on expands. I choose to focus on my well-being and my joy. I choose to focus deliberately, consciously, on my well-being and joy. I choose to focus deliberately and consciously to my well-being and my joy. Take a long deep breath in and let go. Thanking your angels and guides and beings contributing to you. Thanking the Mother Earth, thanking the universe, thanking the collective consciousness and the source energy. Thanking your body and your breath and you for choosing to be here right now. Bringing in your awareness to your physical body right from the top of your head all the way to the tips of your toes. You can move your hands and your feet a little bit. You can rub your palms, put them on your eyes, and slowly and gradually, as you feel comfortable, you can just open your eyes.
Have some water. Stay relaxed. Make sure that you write your experience of the meditation. Journal your experience of the meditation. And if there is any heaviness that you're experiencing or any discomfort in the body, don't worry about it at all. It's only the energy, intense energy is releasing. It will be fine in a while. Just have some water and relax. And just share your experience with me in the comments below. I would also like to hear from you. What are the other areas of your life that I can contribute to through these meditations? This is Shree Dembla, and I am very happy and humbled to be able to connect you with yourself, with your breath, with your angels. And for more meditations, just let me know in the comments, and I would love to create more videos of these wonderful meditations for you. Thank you. Have a great day ahead and stay blessed.